Hello, my Sparies. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord has made. And if you are watching my video today, you're watching it for a reason. God has sent you here for a reason today. And today, I was just in the spirit. And I've asked God to allow me to do something so different from my other videos. Not even allow me. I felt it heavy on my spirit that I need to do this video. I actually was going to do another one, but I need to do this. And God put Matthew 8 heavily in my spirit, and I was just reading it. And I pray that you guys read it. But today, whoever is listening to my voice right now, today is your day of healing. Whatsoever you are going through, today is your day of healing. Matthew 8 talks about all the healing that God was doing on that particular day, and he put it in my spirit that today anyone that is hearing my voice today will be healed from their infirmities. They will be healed from cancer. They will be healed from all diseases that is plaguing their life for a long time. God has put it in my spirit that today you will be healed from fever. You will be healed. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. You will be healed from all diseases that is plaguing your life, Lord. You will be healed from cancer. I don't know who has cancer that is watching, but God is planning to heal. He's not planning. He is healing. Healing you right now as you watch this video, right now as you hear my voice, you are being healed in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, you're being healed today. Lord, thank you for your healing power. Thank you for your healing grace. Thank you, Lord, for your healing. Someone with a heart problem, you've been touched today. Your heart will be healed. You've been touched today. You'll be touched today. You're supposed to have open heart surgery. God is healing you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Your heart will be healed. The cancer will be lifted off of you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Read today. Your message today is to read Matthew 8 for the next 7 days and receive your healing in the mighty name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is against those sickness, is against those curse in Jesus' name. Thank you for tuning in today, or my video today. I hope you subscribe, share my video, share it with those who you know that is going through anything, heart surgery, cancer. God is healing them right now. Any form of sickness, even as small as fever, he's healing them right now. Please read Matthew 8 for the next 7 days and receive your healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Hope you guys have a great day, a great week, and a great month.